Star Wars, a movie that is loved by many. It was made in a time where movie tech wasn't at its best. Star Wars is still big today and will hopefully be for years to come. Some people may not know the man who is behind Star Wars, but I'm sure all of you do. Today, class, I present to you George Lucas. George Lucas was born May 14th, 1944, in Millstone, California, USA. His birth name was George Walton Lucas Jr. His mom was named Dorothy Eleanor Lucas, and his dad was named George Lucas Sr. The school he went to, Roosevelt Junior High School in the year 1958. And after, he went to Thomas Downing High School, which, by the way, was opened in September 1951. And, well, George, he enjoyed racing cars in high school. And on the top of cars, he nearly died in a car accident in high school. But luckily he didn't, or else we would not have Star Wars today. Now that you know about his early life, let's talk about his career. His first movie was American Graffiti, which was a Oscar-nominated movie that was made in the year 1973. He worked on this movie with another well-known director known as Francis Ford Coppola. After this, in the year 1977, we got the first episode of Star Wars, which is named A New Hope. And then in 1980, we got Empire Strikes Back. After Empire, he took a break on Star Wars and started a new franchise called Indiana Jones in the year 1981. Then in 1983, we got Star Wars again with the episode Return of the Jedi. Years later, in 1999, we got Phantom Menace. After Phantom Menace, we got Attack of Clones in 2002. Then in 2005, we got Revenge of the Sith. In 2008, we got another episode of Indiana Jones. Then, sadly, he retired from making movies and gave the rights to Disney in the year 2012. Now that you know about him, you guys might be wondering, Megan, how does he relate to me? Well, class, I'll tell you. I'm a huge fan of Star Wars, like all of you probably are. And also, I want to be a film director like him one day. Now that you know the connection between me and George, let's talk about some facts about me. I was born January 28th, 1999. I did theater since I was a kid, doing church plays at my church. Years later in high school, I played in a play called Stinky Cheese Man. And a month after that play, I graduated from high school in June 10th, 2017. Now I'm here working on getting a liberal arts degree. After I get that liberal arts degree, I plan to go to Old Dominion to continue my journey in film. When I was in eighth grade, I had no idea what I wanted to do with my life. I didn't really know what my passion was. However, when I was introduced to Star Wars, I realized that I wanted to be like George Lucas. I wanted to do more than just church plays. And he inspired me to do so. He inspired me to do theater arts class at my school and audition for a Stinky Cheese Man play. And now, I plan to do more in theater because of George Lucas and the movie he made known only as Star Wars. Thank you.